Hi friends, welcome to World's Amazing Facts. And today we are going to see most modern cities in the world. Friends, if you are new to our channel, please don't forget to subscribe and like, share and comments on our video. This will boost our confidence to do more good work. So without wasting much, let's start. People across all the globe are working to push the boundaries on what it means to become one of the most modern cities in the world. These cities have used their forward thinking and innovative efforts in technology, architecture, city planning, and social issues to become models of modernity. So, take a look at these top cities around the world and pick out which one you are traveling to next, and please mention that in our comment section. Number one in the list is Amsterdam. When thinking about smart, innovative cities, Amsterdam may not be the first that comes to mind. Yet since 2009, Amsterdam has committed itself to being a smart city innovator. The city since has made some impressive leaps and bounds. Amsterdam's commitment to energy efficiency, culture, and financial technology make it a European powerhouse. Aside from the fact that 90% of households in Amsterdam have bikes, the city aimed to completely ban gasoline and diesel cars by the year 2025 and become Europe's first zero-emission city. The city's unique layout, growing 3D printing construction sector, advanced public transportation, and growing economy make it an excellent place to live for its citizens. Amsterdam also uses real-time traffic monitoring and advanced streamlined trash collection system, as well as other real-time data tools to ensure that there is high quality of life. The next in the list is Tokyo, Japan. Rising skyscrapers, flashing neon signs, contemporary architecture, and bustling streets filled with the newest technology set the scene in one of the world's most modern cities. A superpower in smartphone technology, robotics, and automobiles, Tokyo is famed for being one of the most advanced cities in the world. The city is keeping up with modern trends by investing in an emerging startup scene full of young breakneecks with big ideas. One Tokyo-based startup created a ring that connected to a smartphone via Bluetooth can make an electronic payment at the wave of a hand. That's amazing. The city even has dating saloons to join pair of startup loving singles. A walk around Tokyo could lead you to meet a robo on the street and find world's tallest tower, or wander into an electronic store that's a 6th floor tall. So friends, please do visit Tokyo. Next in the list is Singapore. The city-state of Singapore has risen through the ranks to become a top modern Asian city. The former Japanese, British, and Malaysian colony finally gained independence in 1965. The first Prime Minister, Lee Kuan Yew, led the country for over 30 years and is responsible for transforming Singapore into one of the richest places in the world. The gleaming state is full of glass, skyscrapers, and modern architecture, like the incredible Sky Park Hotel, part of Singapore's mega resort scene. Under Lee Kuan Yew's direction, city planners have left spaces across the island for many parks and sustainable green areas. The so-called Lion City boasts one of the least corrupt government, most business-friendly economics, a first-class education system, strict laws on crime, and thriving art scenes. The next in the list is Helsinki, Finland. Helsinki has made clear strides toward becoming a new modern city with their technological advancement, social progress, and modern Scandinavian architecture. Connecting to the internet is never a problem because Helsinki, the most developed city in Finland, has free Wi-Fi zone across the entire city. Culturally, Finland has been years ahead of most countries when it comes to generous maternity and paternity leave and recognized same-sex civil partnership, which is established into law in 2002. Helsinki also has 8 universities and even more schools within its city limits, conveying the importance of education in this society. Although a famous neoclassical cathedral dominates Helsinki's skyline, the city has plenty of sleek modern buildings in its design district. The next in the list is Bangalore, India. The Bangalore, also known as the Bengaluru, has shown tremendous growth in its IT sector because of its people's innovative spirit. Western nations began outsourcing companies like Dell and LinkedIn to Bangalore because of the high quality work produced with cheaper labor, and this helped to create millions of jobs for Indian engineers. Today, Bangalore's popular Bagmani Tech Park, a complex of offices, factories, and research institute, is moving beyond being an outsourcing hub. The number of domestic companies is rising because the local talent has started producing their own big ideas and becoming entrepreneurs themselves. Now, Bangalore is responsible for more than half of India's cutting-edge biotech industry. That's a good thing. The next in the list is Seoul, South Korea. Seoul was once a city improvised by the Korean War, but today the city is one of the most prosperous and technologically advanced places in the world. After the Korean War, a huge number of people moved from rural areas into Seoul, leading to rapidly building with no focus on aesthetics. Now, with 20% of South Korea population living in the city, urban planners are working with the wealth and power in the city to create what was named the World Design Capital in 2010. The city has a thriving art scene, great museum, and well-designed architecture. There is also a love of nightlife in Seoul. The hard worker in the city needs somewhere to blow off steam, so there are many 24-hour shopping malls, pools, and restaurants in the city. The next in the list is Hong Kong, China. With a reputation as one of the most densely populated cities in the world, Hong Kong has developed as a successful autonomous region of China by building up and creating its famous skyline. The modern architecture is balanced by a healthy proportion of protected country parks just outside the city. You can find beautiful beaches and mountain trails. Hong Kong became a major global force in the 1970s and enjoy a place as one of the world's leading financial sector. Its public transportation is top-notch, with nearly the entire population covered by its trains, buses, trams, and ferries. Even though air pollution is a huge problem that the city has yet to overcome, its people have one of the highest life expectancies in the world. The next and last in the list is Toronto, Canada. Culturally diverse, a growing economy, stunning natural beauty, and potential for growth cement Toronto place on the list of the most modern cities in the world. Toronto's Ottawa House, a flourishing business and finance hub, and a petrochemical industry. With its diverse population, Toronto is a good example of a futuristic city. With a multicultural, multilingual, and multi-skilled populace, technological and industrial development aside, the city places a high value on protecting its environment and ecology, making it a modern city with a stunning view. So friends, these are some of the most modern cities in the world. Hope you like the video. Thanks for watching, and press that bell icon to get notified about our new video. Thanks, and have a nice day.